Assalamu alaikum, Shalom, Hotel. Power to my people that scattered all over the four corners of this planet we call Earth, man. This is your boy Azakop bringing you that heat like I always do. From Cybertron to the planet Earth, I'm gonna bring it to your device. Just do me a favor, like this video, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell, you'll be notified every time I drop content. Yo, man. When people are fed up, they are fed up. And they let that smoke come from their mouth. And you know, everybody talk about, I want that smoke. I want that smoke. I want that smoke. Some people don't want that smoke now, do they? They really don't. Y'all make sure y'all do me a favor, like this video. Man, your boys, man, he is doing force time distance at the work spot. You feel me? Y'all gotta give me props on this. But like this video, share and subscribe, damn it. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get back to this article, man. That's my man Cormega on the ones and twosies. On the ones and twosies. Ooh, shit, that was Jamil going that way. Keep on going that way, sir. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. But yeah, let's talk about this right here. Baton Rouge activist grips school board member for defending Robert E. Lee. How you see that? Now, this woman who worked downtown in an office building and whatnot, gonna sit there and talk about Robert E. Lee? Robert E. Lee? Yeah, you're born a pride right now, man. I'm just trying to make it do what it do. Yeah, man, this shit crazy. Eric Levinson and Amanda Jackson, CNN, in a now viral video that an activist sharply criticized a Louisiana school board member who defends naming his school after Robert E. Lee and who then appeared to be shopping online. Shopping online. While we up there talking about these injustices, she's like, I ain't hearing that. I want to be online doing my little toodle shopping. Bitch. Motherfucker here, boy. The dude went off on him, man. I wish I had the audio and the video to show it going off, but he went off on her ass, though. Like I said, in an out video, the activist sharply criticized a Louisiana school board member who defended the name of the school after Robert E. Lee. And then appeared to be shopping online. Like, ain't that a bitch? You sit there with your, he said, like, you sit there with your arrogant self here and sit there shopping while the pain and hurt of people in this community is on display because you don't give a damn and you should resign, the activist Gary Chambers said, told Connie Bernard at the hearing. Bitch, you should resign. Resign. We going through these things. You're best shopping online in court. Bitch. You see the hypocrite of these people, man. Just hypocrites. And they talk about Black Lives Matter. No, no. Go on Black Lives Matter and look at the website and see if black people, if you really agree with what they agree about. I don't like their agenda. I don't like it at all. But do me a favor, like this video, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell. You'll be notified every time I drop any content. I'm going to leave a link in the description box for this, too. Peace and a ball of happiness.